take T16, the spot where there's degenerative joint disease. Mm-hmm. We're going to take a piece of tape. We're going to open it in the center, making sure we don't touch any part of the glue. We're going to make a small pull, probably 50%, place it down, and then absolutely no pull on the ends. And then we're going to take second piece, slight pull right over T16, no stretch, and leave it on as long as possible.